So we rode to Keonjhar yesterday and it was an amazing ride. I got a ton of messages from the guys of Keonjhar about the ride. I mean, I did not know we had so many followers from Keonjhar. I will make sure next time I'm riding to Keonjhar, I will put an update on my Instagram story. So here is my Instagram ID. Go ahead and follow me on Instagram. Now let's get back to the video. सड़क की रोड की रे चिक चिक मॉर्निंग सो इट्स 9 AM राइट नाउ वी आर राइडिंग टुडे फ्रॉम भुवनेश्वर टू केउंझर इट्स ए लॉन्ग राइड राउंड ट्रिप इज गोना बी 500 किलोमीटर्स और सो वी हैव टेकन द राउट भुवनेश्वर कटक पानीकोइली चंडीखोल पानीकोइली देन दिस रोड टू केउंझर More 120 or 30 kilometers to go. Roads are absolutely stellar, but just you have to be careful. But yeah, fast roads. We just reached Keonjhar. It was a total ride of around 230 kilometers from Sandy's Tower, so like 250 kilometers odd. Great roads, absolutely amazing roads. You can just fly. So we were like 12 or 10 riders, I guess, and it took exactly 2.5 hours with the stops like 3 hours. So absolutely recommended this route. You need to avoid the Dubri road and take this Panikoili road. Supreme. done with the lunch. Had a nice lunch, desi chicken, prawn and stuff. So reached Andapur, more 120 kilometers to go. Super tiring, but roads are so good. That's right. Some sweets, cuttack cross ke and pahado mitha nahi khaya to kya kiya? Bag like 10 or 15 in the bag. Pohe garam. Bag garam. I hope it stays safe till I reach home. So got to reach home, go for swimming session, sit and edit in the night. That's it for today, guys. I hope you love the video. See you in the next video.